downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making a way through the crowd. And I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder. Hey Bailey, it's the first day of December.
Yeah, only 24 more days until Christmas.
Speaking of which, did you get your shopping done?
No, I haven't yet.
Well, while you start thinking of gift ideas, I'll get on with the news. Beginning tomorrow, we will be focusing on reducing waste generated in our cafeteria with the help of our new composting, recycling, and waste sorting table. The sorting table has three containers, one for recyclable materials, one for compostable materials, and one for garbage. Thank you for helping us do our part and keep the earth healthy for generations to come. There are many children's athletics events happening today. Girls JV hockey is at home against Northfield at 6:30. Boys B squad and 9A and 9B basketball play Shakopee at home. And finally, the girls B squad and 9A will be playing Shakopee at home. Good luck, Trojans. The girls and boys basketball teams are away at Shakopee playing a double header. The girls play at 6 and the boys play at 7:30. Congratulations to Maisie Deal. She has been named one of the Star Tribune Athletes of the Week after scoring 62 points last weekend in the Trojans 2 victory in the Hamlin Tournament. Way to go, Maisie. Student Council is pleased to announce they will be hosting an 80 Sadies on December 12th. From 8 to 11 p.m., there will be an 80s theme Sadies Hopkins dance. Pre-sale tickets will be sold starting on Wednesday this week during lunch hours. Come decked out in your best 80s clothes. There will be a prize for the best dress. Girls, start asking those guys before they're all snatched up. There will be a speech meeting after school today in Mr. Centrude's room, room 102 or 120. If you have any questions, see Mr. Centrude. Here's Bailey with the rest of the news.
The University of Minnesota Twin Cities will be here tomorrow at 10 a.m. Normandale will be here tomorrow at 11:30 a.m. The U.S. Air Force will be here on Thursday during the lunch hours. Community Education will be offering a driver education class beginning on Monday, January 4th. If you plan on going out for a spring sport, this would be a good class to register for. The National Wild Turkey Federation scholarship is now available in the guidance office. Applicants must have a current hunting license and must hold a current NWTF membership. All materials must be returned by January 1st, 2016. And finally, seniors are reminded to order your graduation cap and gown. There are extra packets in the office if you didn't receive one. Please turn in these order forms to the office or order online as soon as you can. What's for lunch, Maddie?
Today's menu is BBQ on a whole grain bun, au gratin potatoes, fresh broccoli, fresh cauliflower, peaches, milk, taco bar, a potato bar.
We want to wish a happy birthday to Max Olson.
Enjoy the snow while it lasts, New Prague.
And we'll leave you today with this incredible animation.